There is a hidden tool in Photoshop that can instantly make your photo pro level sharp. And at the end of the video, I'll show you how to achieve this in just one click in Photoshop. So let's get started. So I want to increase the sharpness of this photo a little. So for this, first copy the layer by pressing Command and J or Control and J. Then right click and convert it to a smart object to make it non-destructive, so that you can always come back and change the values if needed. Okay. Then go to Filter, Other, and go to the High Pass option. Now here is the cool part. As you adjust the radius, you will start to see the fine details and the edges pop out like this. This value depends on the resolution of the photo, so keep experimenting, and I think for this image 3.5 pixel, just perfect. Look at the details. So once you are happy, hit OK. And now change the blending mode to overlay. Or you can go with the soft light for a subtle look, or even hard light if you want a stronger effect. So let's go with overlay for this time, and I think it looks better. So here is the before and after, but we don't need to sharpen the entire photo. Let's sharpen only the important parts. So press and hold Option or Alt key and click on the mask icon to create a negative mask. Now pick a soft white brush. Make sure your foreground color is white and paint over the eyes, textures, or hairs like this. You can reduce the opacity from here and then paint. So I think now it looks great. So look at this. Here is the before. Let's zoom in. Here is the before and after. Before and after. Now it looks more sharp and crisp. And if you want more punch, just duplicate the layer by pressing Command and J to increase the intensity. Look at this. And you can control the opacity here. And here is the before and after. Let's zoom out and see the before and after again. Here is the before and after. Now it's sharp, crisp, and not overdone because you have more controls. And the best part, I've created a free Photoshop action that does all the things for you in just one click. So just load the action and hit the play button, set the radius value, and paint where you want to increase sharpness, and it's done. And you can download this action. It's totally free. The download link is on the video description. So just download and enjoy. And if you found this video helpful, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.